Melody, on receiving the serve, I noticed that you went right over with it. So it's not like volleyball where it's a bump, set, spike. It's got to be one shot over, right?
Yeah, that's right. You got to keep the racket up and in front of you so that when you can take the angle of that ball to attack the other team.
Okay. And so then, can you attack the serve, or do you have to be underhand?
You can attack the serve.
Come right up over the serve. Okay. So what are some basic techniques as far as, like, strategy when I go over the net?
You need to make sure when you're returning serve, okay, you want to have your leg bent, you're all ready for the serve, okay? Then once he hits the serve, you're going to move forward with your racket or paddle in front of you, and you're going to step. When you hit the ball, you're going to step at the same time.
All right.
So that's going to give some extra power to that shot.
And then if I hit the net and it goes over, is it like the serve or it's still in play?
It's still in play. They play less than each other.
Okay. Is there anything else that you can think of that most people ask as far as receiving the serve?
Maybe where to stand for beach tennis, because it's a little bit different than tennis. So for beach tennis, you want to stand a little bit close to the net, maybe about half court up. And as soon as they hit the ball, you want to make sure you move in towards the net, because you need to take angles away from your opponent.
Right. Thanks a lot. Those are some techniques on receiving the serve. Check out some more videos on this new hot sport.